Gave a virtual one-finger salute after dealing with a customer who wanted to return dozens of rolls of toilet paper.
He wanted to get a refund on 150 packets of 32-pack toilet paper and 150 units of 1-litre sanitizer. I told him that. That is the sort of person that is causing the problem in the whole country.